Parent Cassandra Forrester told us she was excited to enroll her child here at St. Jude Regional Catholic School due to its diversity, but she said when she read the parent-student handbook, she had some major concerns.
I was pretty disturbed and upset to read in their handbook that braids of any kind, specifically cornrows, wisps, locks, were banned.
The Rockville School's policy also reads hair should be neat and clean. A few other archdiocese schools have similar rules in their handbooks. Forrester says such policies are discriminatory to Black students like her children.
The natural hair that is growing out of your head should not be a reason that a child should fear being put in the principal's office.
Montgomery County Council member Will Juwando co-sponsored the Crown Act in his county, which made it illegal to discriminate against others on account of their natural hairstyle. He introduced the legislation after a talk with his five-year-old daughter.
Came to me and said, "Daddy, I want my hair to be pretty and straight like the girls on TV." And it hit me like a ton of bricks.
Juwando wrote St. Jude and the Archdiocese a letter Wednesday. It said even though the Crown Act does not apply to the private school, it should comply with the policy anyway.
We want to say to all those children, you are enough. The way God made you is enough.
In a statement late Wednesday, the Archdiocese told us it values human diversity and that St. Jude was in the process of updating its hairstyle policy. It added its ban on braids had not been enforced any time recently. Forrester said she was glad they were in the process of changing the policy, but her concern highlights the issue families of color have to consider every day.
So being kind of singled out for the way that you naturally are as being a reason why you could get in trouble just doesn't make sense.
John Henry, WUSA 9.